Assalamualaikum everybody. Today we are going to be showing I think I got scammed. He will be racing. Hopefully, I can race in a sec. What is it? We were going. We're coming to you. Let's race. I think I'm first in this race. First place. Okay. Around the quantity. So, right here. And then come down the engine. And then come down another one. Okay, this is straight to go. So, turn there. So, the finish line is not too far away. It does not actually show me how much legs I'm doing in this one, so I'm going to face it also after this. First, turn it on. And it's ready. Whoa. I'll bring another video up. After this one, because I do that now, it's going to be far too long for you guys. And then You guys will go to... Wait, it's only 5 minutes now, so... I can make it. I'll race with the Porsche next. Okay, then I'll race here. Yes, I like this Porsche. Let's get ready to race. Oh, no, get away from me. What? I'm rolling down this track right now. Look at the inside of this beauty. Okay, turn this way. I'll drive as fast as possible just to get in 7th place. I think this is... Nope. Automatic. And I will fly past you. And we will be in 6th. And we will go even faster to get up to the end top. I'm gonna rush up into 6th. Once we come around this corner, we'll try to pass this now. Yeah, yeah. Speed faster, speed up. And 15 to 4. And then I have one left, left. What's happening? Mommy, what's happening? Can you check what happens? Okay, so we touched.
Okay, okay.
It's going to start in a minute now.
Ah,
It's 8-1. Kitty, wanna drive after me?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you don't wanna? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Disgusting. Okay. Fourth is fine, I guess. Now I got to the BMWs. And I can't remember what car. What two cars?
Are you talking to someone?
I'm making a video. I know you don't want to be driving that car, yeah. So we just race this, so now that means we race this. Looks like we're racing with a BM today. No. On the BM, it's all the way inside. Okay, I'm gonna stay in the lane of this. Okay, now that was scary. Would you look at that, I'm out of the first place. I love driving this beam. I'm speeding up. Oh no, he's coming up. He's coming. He's coming. He just passed the corner. Oh no, I'm definitely in seconds now. He passes me. I can see he's scared. He's scared, definitely. The way I was driving, definitely scared. That is the strike. I'm gonna get him by the stone. Watch. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna touch him by the big bumper. Like his skin. Get up to that speed. Okay, I got him. I got him. Ooh! I made it. I thought I was going to kind of come out there, and then I thought I wasn't going to come past him to the first place, but then I thought I was going to stay behind him forever until we got to the finish line, and then I would lose and he would get all the bonus. So I don't let that slide. Okay. I need to go in the... Drive. He's coming closer. I'm not closer. Can't let this slide. Yeah, this front. This time in front of me, way far too long. Until I go on that road and... I kind of been blasting with a lot of speed. This one is getting me. And I'll take mine. And first place winner. Okay. 19,600. Oh, that's pretty good. So guys, Anik, what are you doing? Why is Matthew on the phone with you then? Nope. I don't know when the race is. If I rush in this one. Oh no, I'm gonna get kicked out probably again. You guys should drop this below in the comments if you want this guy. I can send you the name below in the comments. Then you can play with me online in this game. I want to. Now let's leave everything stop. This rap. Okay, let's race, guys. I might change my steering job because I don't really like this one. Let's turn it over to 10. Okay, so in this race I'm staying in the lane, just like everybody else. In last place. I will show you, I will come out in like 5th or something. I guess it's good. Yo, truck. Look at my t-shirt. Don't you dare show them my t-shirts. Boom. Hey, what's up, buddy? That was the same exact Porsche as mine. Why do they have the same exact Porsches as mine? Oh no. Pretty bad. So, that dude at the back that I was driving behind now, no? He almost let me rear end him. And if I rear ended him and he started flying, it would not be my fault. Oh no, there was a slope there. Drive. I slipped there. So if I can't pass this man, I will be 7. Oh, what just happened? I'm back in 8. No. Something just happened all of a sudden there. He thinks he can get away. Yo, how does this car not fly to the side? Dang. You know what? I'm just gonna touch it. It's 7. I just need to get to 5th, 4th, or 3rd, or 2nd. I could maybe get to 1st. What was that promise I made you before the race? Almost before the race. I'm flying. Okay. Whoever's New Zealanders, you my best friends. I'm a New Zealander. I'm All Black. So, last night the match was good. All Blacks won them. All Blacks won Ireland. Fly. Who knows Kailas on TikTok and YouTube? He's one of my favorite YouTubers. And 5th place I'm going for. Okay, something actually scraped it up. No more than that. I feel like racing something else. I really race there. I don't think I took a video of me racing F1. But let me first race here, then I can go back to F1. Oh my goodness! This is my dream car! Driving so fast, so quick. Who knows about that joke that goes like, "Hey yo, don't get too fast, too furious." Oh shucks. Oh no, don't do that. Okay. I'm scared of that wall. I've played Forza Horizon and this looks just like a track like that is in Forza Horizon. Whoa, you stupid bro. Can I do that back? You stupid. Okay, track. Okay. Who's been behind the actual car steering wheel before? And I don't mean a normal car steering wheel. I mean like a Lambo or a racing car. You guys should comment down below. Oh, here we come on this long wall thing again.